Batman is often referred to as the world's greatest detective. The advanced data and analytics services hosted within Microsoft Azure would be the natural choice for both Batman and Bruce Wayne to help improve crime fighting and to improve the profitability of businesses within Wayne Enterprises. Yeah, this week from the Microsoft Cloud. Logic apps get workflow automation in Security Center, automatic repair of your broken VM scale sets, and Azure Maps get a range of updates. This is Azure This Week, the show mapping country Australia, one show at a time. Logic apps are some of my favorite resources on Azure for three reasons. Number one, you can combine almost any Azure resource or external service with each other in a seamless flow of data. Connect your Gmail to Cosmos DB and check periodically if there are attachments to store. Monitor a social media account and send notifications to your custom business applications, and much more. Number two, your manager will love it as they get value instantly. I hear Bruce Wayne is a big fan. And number three, it is super easy and you don't need a ton of developer experience. So now there is a new capability in Security Center that allows customers to create automation configurations, leveraging Azure Logic Apps, and to create policies that will automatically trigger these configurations based on specific Security Center findings such as recommendations or alerts. Very, very cool. Last week, I covered how you can use custom images for VM scale sets. This week, there is more scale set goodness. Virtual machine scale sets now provide the capability to automatically repair unhealthy instances based on application health status. After the automatic repairs policy is enabled, when an instance is found to be unhealthy, the scale set will automatically delete the unhealthy instance and create a new one to replace it. And remember, VMs aren't pets. Did you know that Azure has maps? Actual world maps of roads, cities, buildings, and more. This week, the Azure Maps service got a bunch of updates. First of all, Azure Maps is now generally available on government cloud, so you can include geospatial and location intelligence capabilities in solutions deployed on Azure government cloud with the quality, performance, and reliability required for enterprise-grade applications. There's also a new batch service for sending many queries in one go, a matrix routing service for complex multi-point routing, new map render styles, 3D building style updates, and a lot more. Azure Maps also powers the navigation in the Tumblr. No more superhero facts for you this week. Got any questions or comments? Leave them in the forum for the show. The link is in the description. And as we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when the team doubts my superhero facts, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week and keep staying calm, Cloud Gurus.